four people who were injured in a horrific accident in Dergaon on Wednesday that killed 12 people were brought to Guwahati Medical College and Hospital for further treatment. The four people brought to the GMCH are Kulumani Saikia and her 7-year-old daughter Pubali Saikia, Arup Saikia and Mridul Saikia. The four injured were brought to the GMCH on Wednesday night, and as per the reports, Pubali Saikia will have to undergo plastic surgery. It may be mentioned here that Kulumani Saikia's husband, Nabajit Saikia, was among the 12 people killed in the tragic accident. Meanwhile, 27 injured people are being admitted to Jorhat Medical College and Hospital, and among them, reportedly, 3 people are in critical condition and they have been admitted to the ICU. Meanwhile, State Health Minister Keshav Mahanto visited the Jorhat Medical College and Hospital to inquire about the condition of the injured people admitted there. The Health Minister directed the hospital authorities to provide all kinds of treatment and assistance to those undergoing treatment at the hospital. It may be mentioned here that 27 people are still undergoing treatment at JMCH, of which 3 are admitted to the ICU.
Kokaboh durghotona hol tekhet hokolok ji hokole pran heruale tekhet hokolor protimoy shraddhanjali janaisu aru ji hokolor chikitsadhin hoi ase tekhet hokolor ahu aragya kamona korisu. ইয়াত যোৱাকালি ৰাতিপুৱা 35 জন ব্যক্তি আহিছিলে। 35 জন ব্যক্তিৰ 2 জন জীৱিত অৱস্থাত নাছিলে। যোৱাকালি আমি এই 32 জনৰ 4 জন আমি গুৱাহাটী মেডিকেল কলেজলৈ লৈ গৈছোঁ। 2 জন গুৱাহাটী মেডিকেল কলেজৰ CN চেণ্টাৰত আছে আৰু বাকী 2 জন আনখন চিকিৎসালয়ত আছে। এতিয়া আমাৰ তাৰ ভিতৰতে আজি আৰু 2 জন ইয়াৰ পৰা ডিচাৰ্জ দিয়া হ'ল। সৰ্বমুঠ এতিয়া ইয়াত 24 জন পেচেণ্ট আছে। ICUৰ ভিতৰৰ কেইজনৰ 3 জনটো আমি ঠিকেই দেখি আছোঁ, আৰু 1 জনৰ ক্ষেত্ৰত অকণমান ক্ৰিটিকেল হয়,